Nice to see you, officer.
Hey there. Tell me what you saw.
I'm not sure, officer. Maybe I forgot to use the turn signal.
Let me hear what you saw.
I was driving quietly in my lane.
ID, and if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. I have to fine you for having an expired license plate. It will cost you between $50 and $250.
So much money for such a small infraction?
You're being arrested for DUI. Please cooperate.
Please, no!
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. All right, here's your accident report.
All right. Thanks, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. You've committed many prior crimes. That's why you're under arrest.
I won't say anything before I've talked to my lawyer.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Arrived on site. I'll start clearing up the accident. Tell me what you saw.
No. I just saw the accident after they'd already crashed.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Can you tell me what you saw?
I think that person's drunk. No one sober would drive like that.
Can you tell me what you saw?
The way that person was driving looked too dangerous.
Can you describe what you saw?
The way that person was driving.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. Let me know what you saw.
I lost control of my car. I admit it, officer.
Show me your driver's license and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
You've committed a DUI. You're being arrested. Please cooperate.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Here is a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Okay, here's your accident report.
This report is basically blank.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket for your expired ID. That should be between $75 and $150.
So much money for such a small infraction.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. All right, here's your accident report.
There's nothing in this report.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. Let me know what you saw.
I'm shocked, officer. I have no idea what happened.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Here's a ticket for not having valid insurance.
Is that it? Can I go now?
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day.
Hey there, officer.
Here's a ticket for having an expired license plate. That should be between $50 and $250.
I don't have that much money.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location,
please.
I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. All right. Here's your accident report.
Thank you so much, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. Towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
The wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
The reason I have to detain you is for driving with a smoking tailpipe.
It's an old car. Obviously it smokes. I wouldn't change it for anything in the world.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Here is a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
Is that it? Can I go now?
Here's a ticket for driving with a smoking tailpipe. That will be between $300 and $400.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
You're good to go. Bye. Taking care of another issue at the moment.
Hello.
Hello. I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
There's a traffic jam in your vicinity. The tow truck will be sent to your location as soon as the route is clear.